Namaste to all. I am Yogesh, studying in 10th standard in Ramakrishna Vidyalaya Matriculation Higher Secondary School, Padanalli. I will talk about Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti is an event celebrated in India to mark the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. It is celebrated annually on 2nd October and it is one of the three national holidays of India. The UN General Assembly announced on 15th June 2007 that it adopted a resolution which declared that 2nd October will be celebrated as the International Day of Nonviolence. Thank you.